She knew the secrets of the woods and the fields, and understood the language of birds and beasts. All his life long, he had lived out of doors, wandering far in the forest where the wild deer hide.